Kawaii Junimo Gaming.
Hello everybody. This is going to be level... I don't know what number, but this is going to be Nepal, whatever level that is. I don't remember what number right now. I'll probably pop up on the screen what level the number is, but you'll know in the title, so it doesn't matter. Anyway, so we're going to go to Nepal. I'm noticing the snowy levels are my favorites. I remember really liking Nepal. So yeah, we're just going to resume where we were. And also, just a reminder, Craft Manor is its own separate thing. I'm going to wait till I finish the game and then pop around Craft Manor. I won't see every single like outfit and stuff that you unlock because I haven't gotten all the rewards throughout the levels, but Craft Manor will be its own video. Continue.
Brilliant. This is brilliant. King Arthur was real. The Knights of the Round Table were real. And now we have Excalibur right here in front of us. Those stodgy bastards at Oxford will have kittens when they hear this.
It's even bigger than that, Alistair. What Arthur called Excalibur is a powerful artifact that predates him by millennia.
Well, it's still in pieces. Who brought the superglue?
While I was in Ghana, I asked you to look around for the Galali key. No luck, I take it?
It was not among your father's collection.
Or his records.
It wasn't in Ghana either. Or Rutland was... Hello? What's this? I've seen you before, haven't I? Hang on. Striking resemblance, don't you think?
The pendant was a gift from your father. I never knew from where he had obtained it until now.
Where is it now?
It's in the Himalayas. My mother had it with her. Zip, Alistair, I'm going to Nepal. Please make the usual arrangements.
We'll take care of it. Come on, man.
Not to presume, Lady Croft, but I'd hoped you wouldn't try to use the sword yourself after what happened to your mother.
She removed the sword. That's what killed her. I don't intend to do the same. If my father had known any of this, he tried so hard, and they hated him for it.
No one hated him, Lara.
It bloody well wasn't love, was it? His reputation was destroyed. Now there's more than one thing to be salvaged from that mountaintop.
The wreckage should be just on the other side.
I can't see anything. You sure you're in the right spot?
I never forget a face.
Yeah, I remember playing this level. And Kazakhstan and Japan, I think the most, and Peru. Honestly, I played about half the game.
Find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear. And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know.
I love Zip. He's just like, oh frick, I'm gonna die. I just love him. He's just like, once again, I've told you what to do. We're gonna help you not die, but you didn't listen to a godforsaken word I had to say. You're right, Zip. She didn't. Oh, no, 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 no. I hate these parkour ones. Like, it's cool, But I always get confused on which way to go. Why are you not grabbing us an ice cube? Icicle, ice carrot, whatever you want to call it. Let's go, girl. Why is it my favorite levels are so punishing? Okay, let's try this again. Hello, what's this? Never gone up that way before.
Now, back down and up somewhere else.
Nope. There it is.
Man, that's a wreck. How old were you? 8 or 9?
Something like that.
See, I like this game. One of the reasons is because kind of like the Tony Stark effect, for me. They're almost richer than God, but they're still human. She's traumatized, but she should be. Let's see, how are you supposed to get down? I think you're supposed to, hopefully. Yes, okay.
I told him to mind his own business, and here he is following me to the ends of the earth.
Maybe he heard you wrong. You think he's in there?
I doubt it. Not when he could be at home with his feet up.
Girl.
This is all quite surreal, actually.
I'd imagine it would be.
There's a big kitty down there. There's the big kitty. Hi, big kitty. Meow, 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 meow. Oh, I just made it angry. That was not my intention. I wanted to, I didn't wanna, but I have to kill big kitty. So come on, big kitty.
I knew it then, and I know it now. I'll be fine, Zip. Don't worry.
I don't know how to tell you this, lady, but I'm worried.
Hold up. You walk in there without weighing down this end, you'll go right over the edge.
Good advice, Zip. You do look after me.
You and Winston. He signs the checks.
Oh god, it's gonna be another one of those cookie press puzzle things, so that the...
Is that it?
Yes. It is.
I did a first try.
Lara?
Why isn't that showing it?
Of course.
Just checking. It's usually someone else's past you're digging into.
That's where you're wrong, Zip. This has always been what it's about. Now there's one more place I'd like to visit. It shouldn't take too long.
Okay, those bug parts when she's spacing out, she was staring at the pendant. Not pendant, what's it called? Wait, what's this?
Hey,
I didn't want to do that. She was holding binoculars, but because it's broken, you couldn't see that. I did not want to do that. I wanted to... Oh, hello. I've never seen that before. Alright. No. I mean, I gotta do this trash over again, too. Oh boy. I still can't believe I beat that level with the serpent in like way quicker time than I thought I would. Dear Lord, I'm going to scream. I'm trying to unlock outfits, so I'm just trying to gather these things for that because I am a child and I like to look cute. So I can't help but notice her hair has been bugging as bad. Which makes me sad. I kind of wanted to do a nice big compilation, but... What am I looking at, Alistair?
I do not like this place at all.
Oh no. National Treasure 2 style puzzle right now.
This must be where Santa's evil brother lives.
Oh, that's reassuring.
Bloody hell. It's too bleeding chancy, Lara.
I'll be fine.
Good grief, I can't look anymore. You always say that, but you keep on looking.
Nothing's
Ow. Oh, I'll do it over again because I want that health pack. I don't remember that even being a gun, so that's interesting. Oh! All this time I thought there was only one machine gun. Like, for years I've thought there's only one machine gun. I just now found this out. That's nice. Okay, this is technically my fault because I could have gotten up here a lot sooner. I've never seen this before either. We're just learning things today. I wonder how many things I've missed.
Relatively fragile.
Not to rub it in, but I'm glad I'm at home.
Lovely, Zip. That's quite enough of that.
Sorry.
Nope, I died of hypothermia. That's fun.
That was quite cathartic. You're not gonna make it across. And you'll end up a popsicle if you're trying to swim it.
If only I could walk on water.
Not to rub it in, but I'm glad I'm at home.
Lovely, Zip. That's quite enough of that.
Sorry.
I'll be fine.
Girl. I hope I didn't just trap us over here. Okay. There's a big kitty up here, just so we're clear. Come on, big kitty. I knew he was coming, he so scared me. I'm sorry, big kitty, I have to. Big kitty is stuck.
Good thing these weren't here last time I came.
Oh dear. I don't remember if there's another big kitty or not. I just want to make sure I'm not missing. Oh. Hello. And who are you? So yeah, I never seen that before. Oh no. She's stuck. Not again. No. Heck. Nothing I'm doing is working. I gotta do this whole part over. I gotta kill Big Kitty again. Sorry, Big Kitty, I had to. Okay, now I'm gonna look the other side real quick. Let me,
That doesn't look particularly strong.
I noticed that I grew up really liking adventure movies. Like, I liked Indiana Jones. I like Lara Croft. I love National Treasure. No, frick! Frick, frick, tick, tack, give your dog a bone. Heck. How do I? These are like the Tomb Raider, Indiana Jones, National Treasure. These really stupid adventure movies. And games, apparently. I hear a big kitty. How am I supposed to break it? I'm stuck. Well, whatever. I'm gonna try again. Come on, big kitty. Come on.
Good thing these weren't here last time I came. Doors weren't closed before. I suppose I'll have to work out how to get them open again.
Sorry, big kitty. Oh. Is there a big kitty hiding in here to jump me, or is it just a straight walk? I know what I'm supposed to be doing, I just want to screw around for a second. Oh wait, no. No frick. Girl. I think if she stays long enough, she might actually fall off the side, so I'm gonna wait. Girl, thank you. How many bugs are in this thing? Oh my gosh. Okay, we gotta...
One thing at a time. Give me a moment, please. Broken. Perhaps.
That's all it does. This has been a big waste of time.
Now I suppose it's time to work out how to leave this monastery.
How about swinging Excalibur once? Just for fun.
It's a priceless artifact, not a toy.
So yeah, this is a very emotional.
And now we know how young Arthur became king.
Run, Lara!
Yeah, Lara's a little delayed today. Laura's gonna just keep jumping off the side of the road, that's fine. Okay, I'm gonna try something else. Oh.
So, any more sightseeing, Lara, or are you finished?
We're going back to Bolivia. Then we'll see.
Oh. This one's actually a pretty quick level. Okay, so we're going to the last level for the next video, so the next video will be the last one. I hope you're all enjoying. I hope you all like the story as much as I do, unless it's just me being a nostalgic child, which is entirely possible. But, I hope you all have a great time, have a great day, like, share, subscribe, comment, all that fun stuff. Also, I'm trying to get to 100 subscribers so I can get a custom URL. So, if y'all could all subscribe and share with people who like video games, that would be great, because I really want my custom URL instead of a bunch of random letters and numbers. I can make it actually like YouTube.com/C/ Kawaii Junimo Gaming. So yeah, I'm trying to get to 100 subscribers for that. Thank you for watching and have a great day. Bye.